on 26th February, our non-military counter-terrorism strike achieved the desired objective. It has demonstrated our firm resolve to take decisive action against cross-border terrorism. On 27th February, Pakistan, instead of taking action against terrorist groups on its soil, chose to escalate through an act of aggression by violating our airspace and attempting unsuccessfully to target our military facilities. We have been transparent and open in informing the media on 27th February itself that in the process of defending our national sovereignty and territorial integrity, one MiG-21 Bison was lost in action and Wing Commander Abhinandan had to bail out and landed in Pak-occupied Jammu and Kashmir. Pakistan, however, continues to propagate a false narrative of the events of that day. The statement made by our Indian Air Force is in the public domain. Only one aircraft was lost by us. If, as Pakistan claims, they have a video recording of the downing of the second Indian aircraft, why have they not shared the evidence or the video with the international media, even after more than 1 week? Questions should be asked to them as to where the fuselage of the aircraft is and what has happened to the pilots. As we have already said, there are eyewitness accounts and electronic evidence that Pakistan deployed F-16 aircrafts and that one F-16 was shot down by Wing Commander Abhinandan. Evidence of the use of AMRA missile, which can only be deployed on the F-16 with Pakistan, has also been shown to the media. Pakistan should explain why it continues to deny that its F-16 aircraft has been shot down. We have asked the United States to also examine whether the use of F-16 against India is in accordance with the terms and conditions of sale. If Pakistan claims to be a Naya Pakistan with a Nayi Soch, it should demonstrate Naya action against terrorist groups and terror infrastructure on its soil and end cross-border terrorism in support of its claims.